dalawang buwan pa lang ang nakalipas, sunod-sunod ang mga paglindol ang naganap sa Luzon, Visayas at Mindanao. The latter coming from the nearby Agusan del Norte. It only reminds us the truth that earthquakes can strike at any given time and place without warning. As a proof of this unwavering resilience and indomitable Filipino spirit, Bayugan City has been chosen as the ceremonial venue, the second nationwide simultaneous earthquake drill for 2019. A chance not just for the NDRRMC, but more so for Bayugan City to showcase its preparedness for response against earthquakes.
I welcome you all to this second quarter nationwide simultaneous earthquake drill that takes place in our beloved city. Kami po ay tunay na nasisiyahan for being chosen to host for this significant event. Hiniling ko po patuloy tayong makialam, makilahok at makiisa at sabay-sabay po tayong magdak, cover and hold. Tayo po ay taos-pusong nagpapasalamat sa organizer of this event that placed Bayugan City on national level. And thank you to the whole team for your initiative and persistence.